What is a credit limit? A credit limit, also referred to as a credit line, is the maximum amount you can charge on a particular credit card. This limit can protect both you and the bank. Let's say you're going furniture shopping and your credit limit is $1,000. You see a $5,000 couch you like, but your credit limit means you cannot purchase the couch on your card. Keeping a low balance compared to your limit, called credit utilization ratio, not only may help you pay your bills in full, but it may also help build a good credit score over time.